I'm just saying, they're dealing with all sorts of crazy things right now.
Totally.
And that's why I wanted to take a step back from all the madness and just show some appreciation for all the mailmen and all the male women who have to deliver all our letters and stuff through sleet, snow, and even COVID now.
Yeah.
Oh, my
I mean, how else would we get all that junk mail?
Right?
You know?
So that's why, instead of singing Enrique Iglesias' hit song, Bailamos, it's Young Jeffrey's Envelopes. All right. Okay, I'm going to point when I'm ready now.
Deliver.
Yeah, better deliver.
Get it.
Yeah,
I get it. I just got it. Right. I wish I didn't.
Mm-hmm. Song's not going to be as funny as that. Okay. Ready? Point.
Every day I would bring you all of your parcels. Drive a white van. I'm your friendly neighborhood mailman. Got the uniform like a true Adonis in short shorts. When the address is right, open your mailbox so wide, and guess what I'm putting inside? Envelopes. Every morning I deliver envelopes. I brought your mail from the depot. Envelopes. If your grandma sent you a letter to your home, I never fail. Let me bring you all your mail.
Alexis, dance break. Salsa.
That's not salsa. Oh my God! Someone help her! What was that?
I go door to door, even if there is a hailstorm, rain, sleet, or snow, I will drive right through a tornado.
Yeah.
Cause I got your mail organized, priority and certified. Oh, I'm gonna reach in your box. Envelopes. All my shoes are orthopedics, cause I walk. And now my legs are very chiseled. Envelopes. Oh, these stamps will last forever. Envelopes. I won't open all your letters. That's illegal. Whoa, I'll bring you coupons. Whoa, pre-approved credit card. Whoa, if you're my addressee, can you sign for this package?
Dance break, Alexis.
Again?
Again?
Envelopes. If it says return to sender, something's wrong. Lick the stamps cause they're delicious. Envelopes. I've got a tenuous relationship with dogs. Oh, they nibble at my knees. Envelopes. Every morning I deliver envelopes. Check your mail, mi amigo, envelopes. The little flag upon your mailbox lets me know that you got mail. Let me bring you all your mail.
Yay!
That is a sexy mailman.
Mailmen are kind of sexy.
I mean, they are.
Those light blue uniforms, a patch. I mean, you can't resist.
It may be one of my favorite uniforms.
Oh, yeah.
It's like that side satchel, too. Looks.
Uh-oh.
Dang.
It's like, I know what your husband's going to be wearing soon.
Yeah.
But make sure that you give a little bit of love to your mailman or your mailwoman right now. I think
so
they can
important.
Definitely use the appreciation, especially with all the hard work that they have to do and all the weird news that's happening.
And make sure to check out Alexis's dance
breaks.
I'm not a good dancer. The video will be up on our Facebook page at Brooke and Jeffrey.
If you need to learn how to do salsa properly,
do not look
at this. She is your girl, man.
I'm done with you all.